What they don't know is when you go home and get behind closed doors, man, you hit the floor. And what they can't see is you're on your knees. So the next time you get a chance, tell them it's the God in me. 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 Peace, love, and light. Hope all is well. How are y'all doing? Shalom, family. I'm back with another video. My name is Naisa Esther Ray, and today I wanted to say you are fighting an unnecessary battle, trying to do spiritual warfare by yourself, using dark entities, dark magic to get it done. It's going nowhere. There's no evolve. Tampering with temporary fixes, yet no situations or solutions have been made. You continue to fight. That doesn't need any fighting. You're calling on, instead of calling on God and praying. So I know a lot of people's like, you know, what prayer is going to do. You know, prayer is going to make a whole big difference in your life and change a lot of things that's going on. And instead of you putting up those candles, instead of you putting up those magic and you're making certain pacts contracts with certain entities and energies to fight against those who are fighting against you, it's futile because it's not doing nothing but adding on to the circumstances. Like I said, two wrongs don't make a right, and exactly how we have to fight in warfare. You have to fight in the spirit first. You have to be able to fight with prayer and things like that. Make that your war room. Make that your stance of power. And because you also have God behind you, walking with you, protecting you from certain things that is going to stand in your way. And because you have to just be honest with yourself and know that, you know, a lot of those dark things is just fighting fire with fire, and you're not having anything to sustain you. You're not having anything to put out the fire. You don't have that holy water. You don't have that strength from God because you cut yourself off from God by doing certain tasks and different things. So, you know, it's not gonna make a difference. You can do all the type of spell work that you want, and you can disguise yourself or put the illusions up to make it feel like it is working when it's just a temporary fix. It's just something that's going to save you or protect you in that moment, or make you feel like you had the victory, and it just simply just pushed it into the background and put it into darkness more. So that was my video today, just a simply quick video on what to do and just why certain things that you might be thinking that you're fighting is not working, and you continue to be harassed and attacked and different things like that because you're not fighting in the right way. You're not fighting in the spirit. You're not fighting with the will of God. So that's what I have. Putting light to the darkness and balance to the light. Peace. Everything that I fear, praise the Lord. Worship Christ with the best of your portions. I know I won't fall.